Yes, what's going on, world? Big up everyone on YouTube, logged in, all that shit. We're here at Brixton Jam again for the umpteenth time. This is Don't Flop Beat Fighter. Hashtag Beat Fighter on the Twitter. Make sure you tweet us with that and that. At Don't Flop, at Twitter, at Bodybang, all the MCs, all that in the description as well. All right, it's battle number three of the day. It's originally going to be an all on beat event because of dropouts. Luckily, thanks to some MCs, they stepped in with other pre-arranged battles to do some a cappella shit, give the crowd something to watch. All right, this is actually going to be a promo battle. It was meant to be judged. Both the MCs actually wanted it judged, but because of time constraints to keep the event moving, we're going to do this as non-judged. But big up them for being willing to have it judged anyway. All right, MC on my right hand side making another appearance in the league from Manchester. Make some noise for Flawless. Let's go. Yeah.
Manchester in the building.
All right, all right. And on the left hand side, same thing, making another appearance from London. Make some noise for Money Mitch. Let's go. Yeah. As I said, this ain't going to be judged, but it was going to be judged, so make sure you, especially now, leave a comment in the YouTube comment section and on the forum letting us know who you would have voted for. Alright, we flipped off camera, Mitch won the flip, he chose Flawless to go round, round one, so it's round number one on Flawless now, let's go.
Mitch, I don't care who you know or who you got with you. See, I roll with man like Tops and Scorps. These two can spray arms and bodies, put arms to heads, because that's what real niggas links do. Take note, I said, with these two cans, spray arms and bodies, put arms to heads, and it's nothing like what Lynx do. Piss me off, I start throwing bottles on stage like Soljitsu. Or Mitch can get bottled on stage and I split Wilsey's wig too. Yeah, cause I'm that sick when I put something to his neck bigger than the chin on Stan Smith. Caught so many bodies, I got more wigs in my yak than an alien on American Dad shit. Mitch, don't try no angles, cause yours are always stale. So what stale triangle sandwiches compared to the finest banquet? You're as boring a line as you are in this battleship. Truthfully, I can't stand it. You're the only nigga I would advise who should actually catfish. Cause you battled Logan Saunders and told him he had a dead flow, shit delivery, and no charisma. And then I thought to myself, damn Mitch, that must have been like looking in a fucking mirror, because you have no charisma. You have the swagger of a background nigga. And your dead flow and shit delivery can't carry those bars. See, I'm a boss, always near bricks like a patio star. If it's beef, drive by, dumping shells out that vehicle like it's Mario Kart. You just a fake character who's never grown up. You lease some Maggie or bar. Flawless, take note.
See, when this battle got booked, they said it would be like the Clash of the Titans. He ain't a giant, and he ain't Poseidon. See, he's out of his depth. So I suggest you sit back, take note in a lesson on writing, hush your mouth, be silent. Cause after Camden Carnage, I told Bam I want an opponent. Anyone you give me, I'm on them, they're dead. He said, cool, I'll give you Flawless. I said, dude's trash, but fuck it, just tell me when, cause I'm as on point as an arrow. I'ma get onto my archer tactics. So when my arm flip backwards, it's target practice. You probably came down thinking, this is first time lucky, like, dog, I've cracked it. Probably told Tops, no more stumbles or reaches. I'ma start to smash this, but he didn't realise once I strike, I ignite a flame that he can hardly match. Stick to my level, cause I'm the epitome of the spark you lack now. You said, my mind moved faster, like Simba's dad. Take note, you said, my mind moved faster, like Simba's dad. His name's Mufasa, you flippin' twat. If you're Mufasa, then I'm Scar, but a bit badder and a bit more sadistic. So before I kill this prick, if he's lying then, I'll go to his lion's den, i.e. where his kids live, drag him by his head and throw him off that big cliff. And that nigga talks, I can tell it's his balls you slip. Car against Prospect, she was like, talk that shit. Dog, what the fuck was you watching? He was already talking it. I watched. I watched 45 seconds of that trash and was like, I'm already bored of this, but they don't realise that I'm a pro in a bet. So now I've got another player trying to make a racket, going back and forth over the net. Well, this is center court, and I can tell that the boy is lost, because it was evident that after that what coin was tough, he was going to reach and stretch to get his point across. Yes. Time. Mm.
I'm telling you now, there's different levels to this. So as Tops would say, Mitch is about to get dog walked. So watch me take my dog walkers. No Gary Lineker, I'm flawless. Take notes to brand, and the way I be advertising my product is crisp. And that's far from my hardest shit, but still much better than anything you're ever gonna hear from Mitch. Cause this hardest shit is bars like, I'm like Saddam with a savage plan. Cause I'm hungrier than a man from Pakistan during Ramadan. Then he spat more filler and ended it with, come through your block and cause more terror and devastation than the Taliban. And in that same battle, you had the cheek to say to Tally, you looked as high as a kite and your punches, they never land. But did your punches ever land? Cause with punches like that, you can't mess with our gen like Robin. Cause to change it, don't flop into a concrete jungle. And it's the sort of place Mitch could never land. Our gen, Robin, never land. And for that cheddar man, I'll be out in the
Okay.
I said, our gen, Robin, never land. And for that cheddar man, I'll be out in the street holding a can like a beggar man. Trigger happy. So the clip's always at least half empty. Like the stadium and a match they had at Etihad. So Mitch better run a Moose like them belly man. Take note, I said, Mitch better run a Moose star or he can die in the hood like Kenny man. More punchlines than Cartman. Mitch just talks for showing David, trying to be clever with words and letters, man. Talk, show David, let a man with the way that my mind works. Makes any round with this clown light work. Take note, it's the motherfucking faction.
That's it, Mitch! Look at this stereotypical Craven Black kid. He talks mad well, but I know he's not that dude. Cause first time I met him, he was in an LL Cool J hat and a Barbados tracksuit. That swag, mad smooth. Nah, really? I wanted Orin. I mean, that kid, he would have been done for. I'm talking hung, drawn. But I guess that agent dodged a bullet like Smith in that gun war. But they told me that my opponent's up to scratch. Which is ironic, cause he's poor, pussy, and he looks like a fucking cat. I mean, this, I feel like a bully card. This just don't measure up. So I might have to get wicked and break spirits to earth step to level up. And I don't rate none of that gun chat about how you're gonna blaze the rifle when he's still getting spun. So someone change the vinyl, cause I'm real quick tempered. That's something that I'm renowned for. So you best back up like a brown bro, cause I'm good with the punches. I'm good with the punches. I can switch it to southpaw. So if you want that work at home, I can come around yours, take my card. I show that I mastered my trade and I show them what I've got, what it takes for me to put down floors. Nah. Show them that I've got what it takes for me to put down floors. Nah, you said some shit about Cilla Black. Probably thought you was killing it. Duh, I heard that trash. I weren't really feeling it. But I thought, fuck it, with them rap rhymes, I might as well give it a try, mate. With those dry lips and them eyebrows, you probably couldn't even get a blind date. Then you said, who's the Jesus? So you gon' die now, we brush. Please, reach. Heard that shit. It's like, good Jesus, please. It's not another Jesus scheme. Cause dog, where I'm from, it's only the G's that scheme. But you wanna talk about how we brush. But he wanna talk like he's got that cheap food like it's Costco. Or how he's gonna let the shots go. But you're about as believable as Heskey in that box, bro. Guns. Guns, nah, you ain't got those, but I guess you're just keeping up appearances. Like that show with Onslow. Damn. Wow.
Wait, do you not remember the start of his fair in Cardiff? When Mitch said fam and someone in the crowd shouted time, everyone in the building started laughing. I said, do you not remember the start of his third in Cardiff? When Mitch said fam and someone in the crowd shouted time, everyone in the building started laughing and he just stood there looking ridiculous. But what I didn't get is that then you started grinning and laughing like a fucking idiot. Why you lot laughing and being deadly serious? Don't take him abroad again, he won't admit it, but I still hate him to this day. It was a rough experience. See, every round I put on a show, it's a punchline bonanza. And I'm the black star in the middle, like the flag of Ghana. See, I call up Mitch and tell him what his box is worth, like the deal or no deal banker. Then I turn up and take it, when I let that mash go bangers. See, cause Mitch ain't a major player, I don't take money into account like how the banks be. I go crazy over that food. No Gordon Ramsay. Have niggas on that greasy shit. Have niggas dealing with... I go crazy over that food. No Gordon Ramsay. Have niggas dealing with scores from the backseat of a taxi. No, come dine with me. Mitch is the sort of nigga to run out of... No, come dine with me. Mitch is the sort of nigga to run at the first sign of beef. I don't care if I'm outnumbered. I ain't running. Scrap that. I'ma let that thing flash, flash, flash. Like a bitch sent me a nude on Snapchat. If he survives that, I'll move to him again. Find the hospital he's at. Hold the Uzi to the side of his head while he's lying in the bed. Now he don't want to live this life. Don't want to imitate no more. So before I shoot him again, I tell him, niggas get shot every day, B. Rico from Paid in Full.
Trap. bang, stab. That's three things that you don't do. Trap, bang, stab. Three things that you don't do. And I can see through your fake persona, soldier. I can tell that it's not you. And word on the road is your guns only come out in the warfare when it's 90 seconds and that cannon's on you. And those hand movements, mad stupid. Fam, I'm talking like crazy fast. You look like you're trying to mold, shape, and create your bars. And why is it when it's 90 seconds and you're face to face with your opponent is the only time you're waving arms? But I've got a problem with your, take note movement, you know? Tucks. Flawless. Well, you're on shaky ground, so let's see if you've got performance, because real rock up until now, even your posture's awkward. And against prospects, you said, if we was hustling on the corner, I'd tell him get rid of that. Well, dog, I'm a hood recession, I'm where your business start and finish at, because if I see your prospects on any corner, they're getting jacked off. For want of a better term, their revenue is getting taxed now. You probably think you're fly, and you're bringing something sick over here. Nah, not you, mate. Nah, not you, mate. You, man, vermin. So I guess I've got to quarantine this outbreak, because you little monkeys ain't relevant to this scene. This is an outbreak, so the name Flawless? Nah, not for him. You never see him do a flawless performance. He stumbles, repeats himself, steps back, he stops. Then he thinks, but he doesn't understand, like Steven Gerrard, that slip just cost you the win.
Anyway, let me ask you a question. Let's settle the score with this shit. Is it true that every single morning you flip through all the hats and tops and trousers in your wardrobe and pick a couple out to show your mother while she's pouring a drink and ask her, which outfit makes me look like more of a dick?